Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your kind introductions, dear chairwoman. The subject of my presentation is the protective effect of Lepidum sativum in DMBA applied rats. Yes, my colleague. Our objective, the aim of this study is to investigate the possible protective activity of Lepidum sativum, garden cress, the other name is, and also to search toxic effects of it on organisms exposed to the carcinogen, DMBA, as an environmental carcinogen found in smoke, exhaust, fumes, burns, plump. Lepidum sativum, known as paper grass or garden grass, belongs to the family Brassicaceae. In Turkish folk medicine, Lepidum sativum or tereotu is used carminative and appetizer, having many effects as reported in different studies. These are antihypertensive, diuretic, hypoglycemic, chemoprotective, antiasthmatic, antispasmatic, anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, like this. Origin of free radical damage is known to be an important factor in many pathological and toxicological processes. Some chemicals can lead to free radical formation, and one of these substances as DMBA. Ignowich et al. Indicated that phenolic compounds, tannic acid, at resveratrol, chlorogenic acid, that are found in the structure of plants eliminated toxic effects of DMBA. Material and methods, we used animal material as animal material, 45 pister albino male rats. Plant material and extractions, Lepidum sativum water extract was prepared by digestion method. Water extract prepared daily, rats were administered orally, 20 milligram kilogram dose on a daily basis. Application, this study was created with three groups. 50 male rats were used in each group, and it took a total of 150 working days. Control groups one, only given single dose in corn oil. DMBA group two, only given orally 75 milligram kilogram in corn oil, applied once. DMBA plus plant group three, 75 milligram kilogram in corn oil, plus garden cress extract, 20 milligram kilogram orally daily. At the end of 150 days, some biochemical parameters were observed for the possible changes, and those parameters were as follows. ALT, ALP, LDH, glucose, BAN, total bilirubin, total cholesterol, total protein, albumin, triglycerides, uric acid, sodium, potassium, chloride, antioxidant enzymes, SOD and GSPX, and besides those tumor markers, CA19-9 in blood and the level of pathological tissues analyzes were determined in tissue samples taken from rats. As for histopathological findings, in the study, histological examined organs of all groups were as followed: liver, colon, duodenum, jejunum, ileum, lung, brain, kidneys. Statistical analysis between group by one-way analysis of variance was performed using the record test and Kruskal-Wallis. As for results, the results based on the blood analysis were found that there was a statistically significant relationship in some parameters, and this was supported by histopathology. In the pathological analysis, the colon, duodenum, jejunum, ileum, lung, brain of rats in the control group and working groups were found to be in a normal histological structure. The liver of control groups rats were found to be in a normal histological structure, whereas severe heterotrophic degeneration and a FIV coagulation necrosis was observed in DMBA applied rats liver, and a FIV heterotrophic degeneration in the liver of the rats in third group, which were administered DMBA and water extract of garden cress. The kidneys of the rats in the control group and the group treated with DMB and garden cress showed normal histological structure, while a small number of heterotrophic degeneration of cells was seen in the DMB applied groups. Like this, control in the liver, it was a normal structure. In the top of the right, DMB treated groups, a few heterotrophic degeneration and coagulations was seen, and DMB plus plant groups in the liver, heterotrophic degeneration and coagulation necrose were not seen. And then in the kidney control groups, it's a normal structure. DMB in the kidney was a few diffuse heterotrophic degeneration, but not albumin levels was decreased significantly. And but the increased plant groups and ALP to compare it control groups increased DMB and decreased DMB in DMB plus plant groups. ALT to compare it to control groups increased in DMB groups. And one, the control groups compared to control groups, one levels increased in DMB groups and DMB and plus plant groups. And as far as CA 99, it is concerned. It is obvious there were statistically significant because to compare it to control group and DMB groups and it is increased and decreased in DMB plus platinum satinum groups and cholesterol like this and control groups decreased DMB, same groups, yes. And the chlor, just the DMB plus plant groups, it's same, is significantly, yes. And glucose to control groups DMB, decreased DMB groups and increased a little bit, increased DMB plus satinum groups. LDH, like this, there are changes in LDH levels in serum of rats, as you can see. Alpha tocopherol, you can see there is a big difference. And retinol, like this, there are changes in retinol activity in serum of rats and decreased or increased. Yeah, total protein like this. And there are changes in total protein levels in the serum of rats. Uric acid like this, but not potassium. There is no difference, no change in sodium levels in serum of rats. Bilirubin levels is not different. Triglycerides no difference. No change. GCPX in changes in GCPX levels is level changes activity in rat liver tissue, especially to control groups compared to control groups. In DMB groups and DMB plus letusatium groups, salt there are changes in salt activity in rat liver tissue. GCPX. Control groups changed in GCPX activity in rat kidney tissue to control groups. And no change in salt activity in rat kidney tissue. As a conclusion, according to our results, the extract of leptum satium showed a protective effect against the DMB caused oxidative degeneration by increasing GCPX enzyme, but not salt, but on the tissue of liver and kidney. Histopathological examinations also showed that there were some degenerative changes in the liver and kidney, and those changes were prevented by using Lepidum sativum with DMBA supporting its to protective effects. It is thought that the significant decrease in the level of CA19-9, one of the blood parameters, indicates carcinogenesis with DMBA plus Lepidum sativum after an increase with DMBA used alone could be a proof of the prevention of cancer progression with Lepidum sativum. As a result, the evaluation of the results either from the blood or tissue samples showed that DMBA environmental carcinogen agent caused toxic effects in the rats. However, these effects were diminished by Gardenkres when applied with DMBA to the rats. This is the first study proving the more likely anti-cancer effect of Lepidum sativum on cancer caused by DMBA. It is believed that molecular mechanism underlying this protective effect of Gardenkres should be lightened by new researchers. We aim to conduct such studies in the future. Literatures. Thank you for your attention. Thank you. I come from Turkey. I am living in Van. Van cat. This is a blue, is different blue and yes, yellow. Van lake and at. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you for your attention.